just the way that he was born. That miracle alone deserves our worship. All the wonders he performed should stir the heart of praise in every man. Then he paid the final cost on a lonely Roman cross, as he reached out his hands. And if that's not enough, tell me, who does he have to be before you will praise him? What does he have to give before you already done? Will we ever comprehend this longing of our spirit to exalt him? The cross was not the end, though it seemed we buried hope inside the grave.